teachable moment here tonight on NXT.
Let's be honest, his last two outings against Chase, you have been a disaster.
And his opponent, accompanied by Cody Hayward, Andre Chase.
Those disasters can happen to anyone out in the NFL. If it happens...
Hey, whoa! It's Saray! Tonight's honorary flag bearer of Chase U. And look, let's talk about Andre Chase now. He's looking for a landmark win for Chase University.
Our educational institutions live and die upon their reputation. The more you win in NXT, the more eyes are going to be on Chase U. The more recruits they can pick up, including apparently.